ship, cargo, and captain's log. Okay. Ah, okay. There we go. All right. I guess I just need to pay better attention next time. Set the waypoint. And there we go. Let's see what happens. I'm angry about the cargo. Ah, a zealot. I can't afford the bribe. Darn. Fight or surrender? Oh no, they are not searching my ship. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Zealot ship with 2,000 hull points. The enemy captain is level 2 zealots with 120 hit points. The enemy ship has 31 cargo and 34 crew. Our reputation with this ship captain's faction can play. Okay. Well, I don't want to, but I'm going to fight. Alright, let's advance. And I guess do some torpedoes. And then, let's see here. We've got the targeting lock. We've got the bombardment. Guided fire, evasive maneuvers, failsafe protocols, and engine precision. Let's go with bombardment. I like that. Yeah, well, they're hitting me harder than I'm hitting them, apparently. All right, let's see what we got here. Ooh. Ugh. Okay. Oh, because I had limited. Okay, talents. Ooh. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Let's see how we do here. Ship's closing. All right. These are to 110. 116. That's 165. And these each take 3, that's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my goodness, I can do everything. Yeah. Except that. And then, let's see what we have here. Attack causes as much as 25 shield, minus 10 armor for the next 3 turns. Causes 25 and negative 25 defense and armor for the next 3 turns. Ship cover allows a boarding attempt from range 3. No, I don't want that. Buff ship with 15 accuracy and take critical for the next 3 turns. Buff ship with 25 defense and 5. Let's do that. And again, I didn't move. Yeah, there we go. They moved in closer. So yeah, we'll do that all over again. And let's see. Should cover the legend, but okay, no, I don't want that. Give me accuracy. Yeah, let's go with accuracy this time. Yeah, hit that guy. Nice miss. Alright, I'm liking the misses. Liking that, only 8 this time. 3, 6, 8. Right, because that does 116, that does 100. And yeah, let's do defense. Come on. Oh, I missed that one. Ho! Wait, we will salvage that ship. Boy, that went so much better. Yes, it did. Oh, we're gonna jump. Ooh, 5 days. Wow. So set the waypoint, I guess, and go. All right, starport. Yeah, we'll refuel, we'll repair. I guess as best we can. Wages, not so bad. We need some gunners. And some electronics. We got, oh, E-Tech. And navigation. Oh, I'm full. Okay. Nice. Okay, not too bad. All right, exchange. Illegal and restricted, which means I can't sell them, right? Yeah, it will not let me sell them because I don't have a permit. That sucks. All right, so what do we have here? Not enough navigators. 3 crew already level. 3 crew have low morale. Is that what the spice all is supposed to be for? Ah, there we go. There we go. All right, that made that go away. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay. Waypoints? Plotted. Okay. Oh. Ah, okay, here we go. What are we gonna try? Daring disguise, waiting over spice beer. Let's do this since we have some skill in it. We failed. Oh, well, okay. Guess that means we have to go back. And I really would like to someplace to sell this. Let's see, refuel spice. I don't know what all this stuff means. Let's see. Yeah, see, I don't know what that stuff means. So most likely I'm not going to be able to sell that stuff anywhere. Well, you know what? I'm going to go in here just to see if I can. Okay. Well, okay, let's see here. Let's land here. Illegal, so I can't sell cargo there. Um, dash or explore. Oh, let's do an explore. Okay. Active talents that can be used in exploration. Okay. Oh, no bad stuff. Oh, my goodness. While exploring, three of your crew have suffered 16 damage. Our exploration mission took 2 days. Ugh. Okay, I guess we're done with that. That was no fun. Yeah, well, I guess we go back. Jump! And let's go! Oh, come on, really? Oh, okay, I thought it was another ship. Oh, let's do that. And go. And hopefully it's not horrible. Alright, starport, we need to refuel. Only a little bit of repair. Oh, I don't know why I keep clicking that. Oh, man. Gotta pay everybody their wages. I fill up on crew. Alright, then we spiced them up. Do some healing. And I need a permit. Oh, but wait a minute. Haha! Trade permit. Purchase that. Can I sell that? Yes! Alright, sell that. This is still friggin' illegal. I only have 2 units, though. So not so bad. Okay, there we go. Alright, so let's see what else we have here. Clan, military hierarchy. I'm not really worried about that. So, let's see. Let's look at mission. Yeah, okay, so we'll take another mission. Okay. It's not what I thought was going to happen. I thought a one mission offered. I thought I accepted it. This mission requires at least one empty prisoner cell. Oh, I don't have an empty prison cell. Okay. Didn't pay attention to that. This one. His independent negotiator argue for his interest in, okay. Okay. So we now have a mission. Alright. Waypoints. Alright, map. Now we'll go. Of course we're going to encounter another ship. An explorer ship. Oh. We will acknowledge and continue. No combat. I like that. A spy. Okay, what can we do with that? At this distance, we can attempt to retreat without hailing, sharing any information, or getting any closer. Okay, let's do that. All right. Oh, we got to go through a wormhole again. All right, let's jump. And we will make the waypoint and go. Oh, that's a, oh, that's not that far. Oh, here we go, another explorer. Okay, it's cool ships, man. Oh. Retreat, surrender. No, we'll just bribe them. Why not? I had no cash. Oh, I didn't level up people. I'll have to remember that. Alright, so we need to do some repairs. Okay. Oh, there's no upgrading and stuff here. Let's pay some wages. Oh, we can't get any recruits. There's no spice hall. Ooh, no doctor. And cannot sell my guns. Alright, so the mission. Oh, and we have coolie abilities. Well, let's do this, because that's lit up. We were successful! Yeah, cool. And then now we can go back. Alright, well, oh, yeah. They don't like us anymore. Oh, that sucks. Well, we need to level some peeps anyway, so. Quartermaster, pistolier, train a job. Let's see. Pirate, arr. Yeah, I think we'll just level up your pistolier there, buddy. You, oh, Dr. Pistolier. Yeah, I think we'll do that. And your talents. Man. So I don't know if I'm necessarily going to take a doctor next time. Let's do that. Oh. Let's do that then. Okay. And engineer pistolier. Let's give you the secondary there. And your talent. Well, what is your talent? I thought you had a talent. Well, then let's do that. Okay. Anybody else? Oh, this one here. No electronic talent. Picked buzzing wire. Anybody else? Oh, yep, this one here. No gunnery talents. Loot army. I don't think I picked that one for anybody. Okay. That's my whole crew. Okay, awesome. And back of screen. Cargo captain's log, so forth and so forth. We'll waypoint it out. We'll map it. And I guess we'll do this. They don't like me now. I don't like that. That's being mean. Oh, another smuggler. 400 bucks? Yeah, why not? Uh-oh. I thought I just said that. Oh, reduced attentions. Alright, let's do it. Alright. Off we go. Jump! Oh, come on, really? No, let's do this. Make sure we're going to the right place. Okay, yeah, there we go. Ooh. Oh, come on. Oh, an explorer, though. That's cool. Acknowledge. Continue. Explorers I can deal with. Those guys are fine. Alright. Of course, fuel. A little bit of repairs, not so bad. Alright, so upgrade. I want to look at this here. Alright. We have crew. Oh, so we can put some more stuff on there. One officer, 24 crew. Oh, I currently have barracks 3, so I can go to barracks 4. Oh, okay, there we go. Cargo, luxury cabin, prison cell block. Locks up 3 prisoners. 12K. Let's see. Weapons. Yeah. Wow, got a lot, apparently. I don't know, wait a minute. Deflector arrays. Why is this cheaper? Plus 1 to hyperwarp jump cost, soaks 2 ship ops and 2 electronics. Well, I guess because. Does that? Huh. For structures, mass reducer. Fuel tanks. Let's see, operations. Drills, harvester bays. Fuel scoops. Reduce fuel cost of patrol, spy, and blockade. Oh, okay. I don't know. Let's see. Well, let's do this real quick. Let's give everybody their money. Can't recruit anybody. Don't need to do that. Need to heal everybody. Let's go back in here and upgrade. Go back one. Currently I have a bridge. Current component bridge. New component will be a bridge 2. Houses plus 1 officer, soaks 3 ship ops, plus 6 pilot, 5 navigation, and 5 electronics. So I'd add an electronic and a pilot. Okay. The engine. Just a void engine. Extra 1, extra 2, okay. Or, okay, so, oh, wow, 2 standard cargo holds. So I could, okay, I see. Passenger cabin, 1 passenger, 24 crew. Oh. Faction class weaponry and armor. I have an A2. Adds heavy and stealth armor options. Didn't see any armor options on this stuff. 2 officer cabins. 3 officer cabins. Okay. And then these. Level 2 torpedo. Hey, that's the best you can have. Level 2 railgun. Could go with level 3 railgun. Okay. And all these other components. Okay. Or... add some weapons. Okay. Let's try this again. Upgrades. Barracks. Cargos. These are what I... is this what I have? Yes, that's what I have. Okay. Okay, I got it now. That's my crew. That's my cargo. My weapons, my combat, my ship, and operations. There was a way... I was looking at stuff before. And I saw other stuff. And I don't know how I did it now. Wow. Because I saw the prisoner thing. Already given me 3 missions. Now let's go back in here and let's see if I can't was it crew? Nope. I don't know how I did it. Oh my god, I feel like an idiot. Okay. Oh well, alright, let's see what you got. That's the prisoner one. That's the one I was looking for. 2 jumps. Ooh, a lot of cash. 2 jumps. Alright, well, let's accept that one. And we'll just accept both of them. What the heck, man? And, yeah, why not? Let's just get one more there. Yeah, let's hit that waypoint. Is there a way to... that's not. That's weird. Okay, well, it is what it is.
This is your favorite Doc Crazy Wayne wanting to thank you for being part of this games therapy session. If you think the session was a good one, please hit that thumbs up. You can be alerted to more game therapy sessions by clicking subscribe and hitting the notification button. If you want to help more games with your therapy, feel free to use the links in the description to access the Patreon page or the Streamlabs for donations. Thanks for the collaboration, and I hope you come back soon for another.